What's up guys, this is Pope Warriors. Hyperbiphyia can be a conflict while you try to open the blue sticks or Kenblock emulator. To fix this error, you just have to disable the Hyperbiphyia from Windows. And in this video, we are going to show you how to disable Hyperbiphyia from Windows for blue sticks and Kenblock emulator. Please like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to smash the bell button. At first, go to the settings option of your Windows, or you can use the shortcut key Windows plus S on the keyboard. Now type on the search bar Windows Security and open Windows Security from the best results. Click on Device Security. Under the Core Isolation, select Core Isolation Details and enable the option. Once you complete the settings, restart your computer to apply the settings. Now again open the search option and this time search for Turn Windows Feature On or Off. Then open the option. You will see list of features, but you have to find out Hyper-V and click on it to disable the feature. Untick means disable. Now scroll down and search for Windows Hypervision Platform and Virtual Machine Platform. Same way, untick both features and disable them. Then now click on OK button. Searching for required files, that means Windows processing have settings, so keep patience. Windows completed the changes. Now restart your computer to save the settings. Congratulations, Hyper-V feature successfully disabled. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.